No.
Do you know why?
Come on over. Come on down. Explain it.
Oh, yeah.
Grant, why don't you sit back there? Sure. All right, so now, up close and personal. Yes, indeed. Okay. Mr. Bonnemeyer is going to videotape this, and we're going to upload it on the report. Yeah, take your cell phones out, take pictures. All right. What we have here, this is a tube, it's just made out of galvanized pipe, galvanized steel, and there's a speaker on this end, and I'm going to hook it up, first of all, to the radio, and then we're going to produce a sound, and it's going to go down there and bounce off that end by Grant, and then it's going to come back here. So what do you expect to occur? Exactly. I mean, we can set up resonance inside this tube. We can get this thing to resonate, and so that's what will happen. Now, we'll be able to see that with flames. Did anybody bring marshmallows today?
You should.
Grant, are you ready? Turn on the gas. Excuse me. Pardon me. Sir. Grab the football team there.
Is it safe?
Is it safe?
Should I
turn the lights on? Yeah, I'll turn the lights on. You turn that on all the way?
Yeah.
No, you didn't. You turn, it's not on.
It's not?
No. No. Out. Out. Whoa. There we go. Yeah, good. Come on. No. All the way out. It's pointing out. Out.
Oh.
Out. Out.
Okay.
Yay.
Okay. Where are the rest of the
lights? All of them.
There's only two, you know.
No, there's four.
But they're on.
Try the other way. There we go. All right, yeah. Okay. Don't be afraid.
Get it to work.
Okay.
So come on.
Right. Oh, no, it's not. No, it's not.
4.9.
Oh, well,
yeah,
no, kind of. We need a little more gas. It's got to get kind of revved up. We're...
Oh, did not see you there.
Roasted marshmallows.
Awesome. Oh, African roller bar. I thought you kind of get that.
I'm not too sure. I think I've killed pretty well.
Now listen for the, you know, the bass note. You can see that the whole thing will resonate. It'll just go up and down. It'll just dance.
I'm trying to find a bass one right here.
So when the speaker is producing a pulse, it's going down there and it's shoving the air back and forth like this. And so the gas is going in and then the flames are going to react to that. What do you expect with more volume? Oh, yeah. yeah.
From the Beltline, eastbound from County Road, Jim U.S.
Icky.
What?
Good song. I'm not gonna lie to you. I've never in my life.
It's a lie.
And you can see him at the United Center. Up on Rock 24. Maggie May on 101.5 IVA.
Come on, Rod. Up and down, but I've got the magic frequency box here. So I think what I'm gonna do is ditch that, hook this up. So we've got a tube, and where we have a tube, we can get some resonance happening. So there's plenty of gas going in there now. Then, right. Now, if we can get the right frequency going in here, now remember, oh, look at there, huh? So you can see the notes and the anti-notes. Now, I'm just going to turn that volume down because it's deafening, but I'll turn that back up again. Now, I want you to look at how close the nodes and the anti-notes are. So how do you recognize a node? Yeah, it's a dip, right? Because you've got the speaker is producing the wave going that way, it's hitting that end, and it's coming back this way. And so that's going to be where there's some destructive interference happening. And so let me just turn this up. Yeah, I'll come to it. So that's some pretty nice node and anti-node motion there. So when we've got no interference, constructive and destructive interference. So obviously the length of this tube and the frequency, and this happens to be 814 hertz. So what's happening is that you've got this wave going down and coming back, and you've got the constructive and destructive interference. Let's see what else we can find here. Now watch the change. So as the frequency goes down, what do you expect to happen to the wavelength? There you go, you guys. We can produce resonant frequencies in just about anything. You've seen resonant frequencies, all kinds of gadgets around the room. The tubes that whirl over your head, golf tubes, tuning forks, the whole works. We can even get Mr. Gabarski to resonate. Mr. G, hi.
Hey, we got a little fire going today, Mr. Gabar.
Thank you, Ms. Rock.
Yeah.